Hey, this is old JB. We just hit the diamond here. Been trying to put a bunch of money in there to get it. And hopefully it hits something. We get a few more spins. But here we go. If another one like that, it'd be all right. Hey. 59, so that's $1,000, I guess. I think that's $1,000, yes. So we like that. Well, that's $1,577. Pretty good hit on that one. Here we go again now. Okay, what do you know? Don't know how much that is, but I will see. $250. Gotta hit something pretty fast or I'll take this out. Okay, JB. One other clue here. I thought that was going to be a red one, but it isn't. But anyhow, enough for another spin. Maybe right here. They look real good, not the worst there. The patterns look very well. Come on. Go below 1,000 here. I don't like that. That looked like a good one. Okay, JB, golly. I don't know how much we put in here now. Let's go. Looks good. But I can't tell anymore. I can't believe these patterns. For some reason. Well, well. Double cross, that's $1,000. Might be more. Oh, that's a good one there. I didn't expect that one, but I'll take it anyway. Give me another unexpected deal here. I know one thing for certain, I'm not getting the diamond right. Got 9 more times. Maybe here. Postage down, maybe more than once. Corners. Postage down again. $1,600. Let's see. I'm gonna hit one or two more, we'll take this out. I'm gonna spin a couple more. $90. to take it out. Maybe a good one. Hey, red dog bone, I like it. Lazy P, I'm not sure. Eel. Gavel, I like that. Chair, I don't know about that one. Hey, that's 1,500 more quarters right there, so that's going to be about $3,000, I believe. Well, wasn't as much as I thought. $2,465, but that's still good. Good pattern for that. Got to get it again. JB, let's get a good one. Letter Y. Letter Y again. I like it. Letter Y. Hey, hey, hey. Nice. JB, what you doing here? Got 2,500 left on there. That's going to be about maybe another $1,000 or so. There we go. Let's see here. $4,100. So let me hit another one, two here. Okay, JB, get a good one. That looks like a red there, but it didn't go. 890 quarters. Okay, good one here. Okay, a little bit there. Boom. Again. Seems like some long ways to go there. Okay, come on, let's hit a gavel or something. I think I'm anchored, but I get a button. Kaboom! Come on, we gotta get another one, JB. And we're gonna go eat a little food here after this. I'll even buy you something. Maybe red again. Open diamond. Open diamond again. Maybe, maybe. Open diamond don't go too far. But it's still good. Here we go again. Better get back in the JV zone. Still didn't work. Gotta work on that, JV. Gotta repair it. Well, we... 4,000, I don't know if we need to take that out or... Yeah, I believe I'm going to take this out and we'll see you on down the line. This is old JB. We got a $1,380 jackpot here on Neptune's Humper, the Neptune's Gold. And we'll have this on our web page. We'll see you on down the line. This is old JB. And he hit $2,300 here on the putt for Neptune's gold. Didn't have his camera going, but anyhow, maybe we put this on one of our YouTube pages. We'll see him down the road. Hey, this is on JV. We were playing a putt for Neptune's gold here and did a little spin. It had gavel and several of them in it, and yeah, it came out to about a little over $3,000, 8,720 quarters. So we didn't have the camera going, but maybe we'll get this on our webpage and let you see it. And, thanks for looking. We'll see you down the line.